Mayweather
Canelo. Think about the negotiations with Alexander. First it was Dubai, then it was New York. Have you guys gotten anything done?
I left it Golden Boy. Yeah, I left it. I left it Richard Schaefer. He's going to be talking about it, and he's going to speak to both parties. But I fight him anyway. You know, it's one of them things where. I'd fight him anywhere. If it's not Dubai, I think New York, there's a lot of talk about it being in New York, and there's a lot of talk about it being in Vegas. So let's hope for whatever, man. I mean, I'm happy to fight him anywhere.
Mayweather Canelo.
How you at 47? Much more durable you think you'll
be? Mate, I'm going to be 100% a lot better as a fighter, because you have to remember, when you kill yourself making weight, you're normally weak, you can't move. Your body cramps up and stuff. Whereas this weight 147, I used to, my natural weight walking around is that one, just under 160. I used to get down to 140, which is 20 pounds. And I didn't look that big anyway. I mean, I used to be lean. You know, I used to just be a little bit bulky, but at this weight, I'll be so much better, man. I mean, 147, them 7 pounds are going to make a massive difference to me as a best.
Thank you very much, Amir. Stay tuned right here. See you, Shah. Here's report.com. Thank you for reporting.
No. Okay, everyone that way.